Hi guys, today we are going to cook a meal together on vegan. So let us come and cook the meal together. Okay, so now let's come to our kitchen together. And now please start our cooking. Here it comes with some vegetables, a corn, carrot, spectacular, a knife, and a ladle, okay? And here we have some other cooking material, and this is our free refrigerator. Wow, it's so cute. It is pink mini refrigerator. Yeah, happy. Yeah, sweet. Okay, let us open our refrigerator. It is the apple part. It is the frozen part, which means that we can keep our meat or other material or some food that need to be frozen. And here the lower part, okay, we can keep our vegetable over there. Here we can keep our food or other drinks in here, or some beer, okay. Yeah, it is so cute. What's that? Yeah, it is a drink and meal. Orange juice. Yeah. It's cute. Let's take off the plastic bag. What's that? So let's take out our pan. Keep it over there. It is a pan with a pink cover. Mini candy, yeah. And it is the pot with white cover. Mini candy as well. Yeah, it's so cute. And here it is our stove. Yeah, the stove is for cooking. Yeah, in the stove as well, there's many bulbs. Yeah, that we can keep our food. Okay. Yeah, our chicken, our kitchen is very nice. It looks so beautiful. Here is some more other material for cooking. Okay, the glasses, the table, the spatula. Okay, and over there is a kitchen is very beautiful. Okay, so now let's cook together. Yeah. So we have our corn, and we have corn and carrot. And corn and carrot combined together will make a very delicious dish for today. So just chop the corn. Okay. And the carrot. Yeah. And let's cook together. Okay. Oh, not just to cook. We have to cook right. So put some right over there in our pot. And let's cook rice and food together at the same time. Here. And it is the rice. Yeah, we can cover. Oh, but it doesn't fit. Okay. Just cook. Yeah. Now our food is ready. Okay. Keep it over there. And let's see our rice. Is that ready? Oh wow, it's all ready as well. Okay, so take it off. So now our food is all ready and our rice is also ready as well. But just waiting for someone who come and join lunch with me today. So now I would like to preserve the food in the refrigerator, waiting for the next time in order to eat. To make sure that our food will last for long. So I just keep it over there. Okay. Oh, I cannot close it at all. So, okay. Just keep it over here. The carrot, corn, close it. Ah, it looks so cute. Okay. Dab the pan, the pot. And here it is the cooking material. Keep it over here. So hello guys, thank you for watching my video. See you next time.